This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free to use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
To produce the following cuts, we use a 6-bone lamb forequarter. As you can see, we remove the meat which lies over the neck bones, and then we sheet bone the rib cage, starting by the breastbone and then cutting along the rib cage and the neck bones, we remove all the bones. Once we've done that, we now start removing the yellow piece of gristle, and the breast tip is removed in a straight line to the neck fillet. Once that is removed, we remove the knuckle, also in a straight line with the neck fillet, and we saw through the humerus bone. Now the remaining muscle block, we will separate in the neck fillet and associated muscles by following the natural seams. And as you can see, we haven't cut through any single muscles yet. Now we land off with 2 muscle blocks. We start off with the bone-in muscle, shoulder muscle block, and we remove all excess pockets of fat, especially this pocket of fat which lies along the blade muscle. We continue removing fat pockets. And then we lift up this muscle block. It's a very thin muscle block which covers the shoulder blade. Once we've done that, we follow the humerus bone by cutting through the muscle blocks. And this exposes all the bones which we can now remove. Again, try not to cut into the muscles. We can now remove every piece of gristle, especially the gristles which run through the blade muscle and the feather muscle. These are thick pieces of gristle which need to be removed because they will be tough. Once that is done, we square the muscle block and remove any blood particles.
We turn the muscle block over and remove any excess fat and score the muscle block at regular intervals. And this will produce the lamb's patchcock shoulder.
To produce the lamb ribeye joint, we utilize that neck fillet and we remove the neck section of that in line with the first rib. And once we've done that, we remove all excess fat and blood particles. Then we turn the muscle block over, and as you can see, there's some pockets of fat which need to be removed. This will now leave us with a nice lean muscle block which we can roll up and secure with elasticated roasting bands at regular intervals.
And once we've done that, we trim both sides so we are left with a nice square lamb ribeye joint. Now, to summarize this, we have produced a lamb's patchcock shoulder, a lamb ribeye joint, and a knuckle.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications, and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain, and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from, and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Program is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Program, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the Meat Education Program, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.